Aha. Trap the essence of this golden pickaxe. Fantastic. So, out of here. Back across the way. Up here. I really don't know why there's a one up and a score and everything. Why are these Egypts back alive?
Be careful. This is for real.
Use that shrimp, really. You'll need it.
Is that all you got?
Level 4 look like. Oh, it's the smash tackle.
Power. Smash tackle.
That's sophisticated, Gabari. Just run into him as hard as you can. 3, 4, 5, 6, 7. It's him down. 64% addition. Oh, that was stupid.
Use this.
Thought I was defending. I just gave that one an attack increase. Oh dear.
Is that all you got? Coop. Coop.
Oh, we got a 1, 2, 3 out of that. Nothing else. Reduce the damage a little bit. Alice is nearly down, so let's give him a shrimp. A bit of cheese.
Use this. It's all yours.
Just 440 heal, which is lovely. Gibara is in a bit of trouble. Let's give him the wine. And there's nothing else that we can do for him. Give him a bit of a fire attack. 330 is not bad. Hopefully, no.
Harder. Harder.
Come on, let's have an attack to kill that last Egypt.
Come on, show me some spirit.
43, that do for him? No! Pete's sake, heal 400 Gibari needs that for certain.
Here!
Much better than a short sword that does next to no damage. 3, 2. Oh, Well, at least he's down. Six, pretty good. So hopefully. Hoping this fire attack's gonna be enough to kill him. And it was.
We're still alive.
Squid. Alright, flame, rice wine. Okay. Where do I want to go? I want to go back. Oops. Where this thing is. Golden pickaxe. The golden pickaxe. A golden pickaxe. I'm going to open that key. Right, so we need our stupid key. Okay, what are you? A green ring. Okay, I don't know what that's going to do. Let's go back here. Out of here. Our mirage weed because we can pick another one of those up. Are they coming to attack me now, these two idiots? No. Just as well. Okay. Let's book it around here again.
Thank you.
Right. At last. It seems as though we might be able to grab our key. Hooray for the key. Well, that was convoluted, folks. Oh, don't. No, that's not where we meant to go. If this is all reset, I'm going to be exceptionally annoyed. That looks a lot further down than where the block was. Yeah, we did that. Let's take another one of these. Oh, no. So the one time I wanted to actually get the essence of the thing. Oh, and then I asked about the garden. It's built, quarry, pickaxe, blah. You've not seen the guy in green. He stood there. So we still want our weed, because, you know, box reference in a Nintendo game. Only the Daily Mail were here. So we can go back to that, whoops, little door. We now have the key, and through we go.
This must be the place your friend told us about.
Hopefully.
An ancient relic from the looks of it. Maybe it used to be some
here
sort of an old.
So obviously,
where's the Magnus Truant sword?
It's going to be a one-pin great boss fight.
Quiet. Stay alert. There's something here.
Are you sure?
Yep, pretty sure.
It's as if...
He's just nicked all my cards.
Here it comes.
This isn't good.
Sucker is huge.
Problem is that everybody is relatively weak. We've had annoying fights against Egypts. Sure, I'm gonna heal while we've got the chance.
Use this.
And that's the attack. Should be pretty handy over this fight. So we can get that off first. We've got to use that. A dark surge. Wow, 327. Holy cow. And it's done something to him as well. Okay, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7.
No offense, but you're in history. Destructive power. Crystal shot.
See? Wow, 50% resistant to things. All that and only, wow, 218. Not fantastic. We got in there? Three pairs. Two cards, three pair. 328. It's okay. I don't know what's wrong with him though. I'll continue to wail on you. Is that a bit of defense? 250, it's okay. good. You keep attacking me like that, Sunshine. I will be more than happy. Keep doing one attack. That's perfectly fine. By me. Okay, solid attacks. At the 100. Right the corner off. Bunch of healing items, which is good. It's as much as we can do. 79, that's fine. So, he's down with that. So let's heal.
Here.
Not much of a heal, but what have we had on us? Let's do that. And that.
Here you go.
And that.
Here you go.
Let's burn that off as well.
Here you go. Here you go.
560 recovery is pretty good. Let's throw that away because
for you.
That's not that useful.
Didn't hurt.
Good, one hit, you keep doing one hit. I will be happy all day long with that. Let's see if we can wail on this agent. That is level 5. Let's see what's going on with that.
Destructive power. Whirlwind hit.
Bad, 198. Right, really? Just burn his voice, clip them. I don't want to give that to you. Much going on there. Good defense increase for her. That's what we like. Kronos Cage. Don't like the sound of it. Wow. 254. And she's paralyzed. That stinks. Can't see where that is. Oh, for Pete's sake.
Here.
She's still paralyzed. Cage on you as well, which means paralysis, which means a huge annoyance. Well, let's just burn that. Okay, she's back in the game. Two corners are off. Don't be a Kronos Cage. Get. Is this going to be for her? Not quite. Again, she's paralyzed. Shrimp, have some wine. photo just to see if you're going to carry on, but we're not.
It's all yours. Say cheese.
Good. 4:30. Keeps her in the game for a little while. Just a bunch of defensive items which she has to burn.
Harder. Harder. I'm toast.
312. Is he down?
He's down.
We are, for Pete's sake. We are in severe trouble. Severe, horrible trouble. Now, Till Callus.
Use this. Here.
Just the one hit. That gave us an attack item to use. 6, 7, 5. Choose that one.
You're gonna fly. Sword style.
Wow, 106. That was all. It's horrible. I don't think in battle there's any way I can bring him back. Should be shuffling the deck next time. Dead. Oh, I've just got nothing here. Okay, thanks for that. Oh, fuck. So much armor, but he never gets attacked. Give her 80 back, but that's not going to help. She shuffles the deck. Okay, gets hit for 100. Oh, this is absolutely ridiculous. She does at least have some decent healing items now.
For you. For you.
So that should certainly help out from a hitpoint standpoint. 760 is excellent. If it gets a chart. Okay. Oh, that's awful. Will you attack? 7, 7, 7. Okay, might not be too bad. 393, that's pretty good. Now the corner comes off. Fine. Oh, just hits for 1 again. Pudding. Should bring her back up to full strength again. So we go 1, 2, 3. Too late. 218. And decent attacking stuff. Let's get rid of the dark bomb. Cage again. she's going to be paralyzed. Oh, for... Why can I not attack with that? Let's get rid of that then.
Is that all you got?
I don't know what's wrong with him, what that swirly effect is. Really? Is that all we can do?
Streets of darkness cause trembling, chaos. Sword style, shadow wind.
What 11? That was all. All that. Oh, I missed again. 40, it's okay. I'll just keep running on with these single attacks. I'm not gonna. Oh, for Pete's sake. Argue. Kallus really needs to shuffle them. Oh. Deck. Increase. Still hit for 279 though. And now she has that weird swirly effect as well. He's having a shuffle. It's not really the time for it, but what are we going to do? That's all his four corners gone.
Is that all you got? Is that all you got?
Don't Chronos him. Okay. 298. How are we doing? He's got some healing items coming up, which isn't too bad. They're both pretty low. She's worse off. Some cheese. And that.
Here.
We'll take that.
This'll help. Take this.
As well.
You need this.
So that's going to bring her up relatively well. And all she can do is that. But had healed up, but she's of course what's named now then. Ha! Whoa! Ha! Might as well burn these things off because they're not doing us any use. There is the fish there for next go. Should be a decent bit of healing. 202 for all that, it's not too bad. Gonna hit her how many times though? That's the question. See, this is the problem. This is gonna be a multiple hit with no defense. 380. So Kallus will have to use his wine and his shrimp.
Here!
Which I suppose is a nice meal.
This'll help.
192, that gives her back. She's now shuffling. Oh man. We'll save that. That's better as a healing item. Just as well we healed her right up. Come on, Kallus, get in there. Let's do for this agent.
Now.
Really?
This.
Let's burn the escape card then, since it's of no use. 73. just hit her once, please. Thank you. Big weird card. Get. I'm getting low. Oh, fuck. This is the problem. This is what happened in the last deck. Right, she's back. Well, on him this time. That did him, I think. Yes. Well, I didn't think we were going to make that. Particularly when we lost a character. Well, I really thought we were going to lose that fight. We're going to have to do a large swathe of this battle again. So I am very, very pleased. Even with the loss of XP for Gibari. So a rare shot of Savnia. The Magnus Giganticus. Let's take the Magnus. I think we've got a rare shot of Savnia.